Oh, Mr. Bobby Lashley, Mr. Jacked Up, Mr. Intense, Mr. Dominant, leaves WWE for 10 years, decides to make his big return to Raw on the very same night that I returned to Raw. And you know what? To his credit, he comes back looking like a million bucks. He tries to make an impact, and that's all well and good. The only problem is he tried to do it at my expense. All right? Take a look at this. Okay. Okay. Now, this happened a couple of weeks ago, and you all cheered and you all applauded as Bobby Lashley hoisted me above his head. Okay, and effortlessly held me there as the blood rushed to my head. And you cheered even louder yet still when he decided to send me crashing down to the mat. Oh, you all cheered, you all applauded, but did any of you stop to think what effect that would have on me? No, you didn't. Well, it's okay, because I'll tell you what the effect it had on me was, okay? Because of that right there, I contracted vertigo. That's right, the first ever documented case of vertigo in WWE history. That's why I have lost every single match that I've been in since that incident, and it's all because Bobby Lashley targeted me. Bobby Lashley victimized me, and he did it all to impress you? Oh my goodness. It's disgusting, and it's actually working is the worst part, okay? He's getting cheered, he's getting all this buzz, he's getting notoriety, he's getting special treatment. Just last week, he sat down to a super exclusive interview with Renee Young. Bobby Lashley targeted me because he wants to be me. Well, you don't believe me? Look at the hat! Look at the hat! Everybody knows that's my hat. No. See, to simple people like you, that might be the answer. But not to an intellectual like me, no sir. See, something just didn't smell right. All my years, if there's one thing I've learned, it's to trust your instincts. And all my instincts were telling me this guy had something to hide. So I used a little tool at my disposal that I like to call Facebook. And I reached out to Bobby Lashley's three sisters, and boy, oh boy, did they have a story to tell. That's right, these three lovely ladies were nothing like Bobby Lashley described them to be. And from what they tell me, Bobby Lashley isn't exactly the person that he portrays himself to be either. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah. But you know what, it's fine. Hey, don't take my word for it. You can ask his sisters. That's right, because I have invited his sisters next week to appear on Raw. Jessica, Francis, Kathy, and with his sisters in attendance, I promise I will expose the real Bobby Lashley.